Sajja!
Attending the Republic Day celebrations at Delhi. This has never happened before, and it is again the recognition of India in the global platform. Now those are things about India and the globe and what the globe is thinking about us. I think in our limited way, if we can put in 10 to 12 hours of hard work every day and be the best you, I don't feel you need to do or bother about anything else. The whole desire is that how do we move forward? How do we forget what has happened in the past? How do we be comfortable with the uncertainty of the future, because that has become a reality. Whichever area you look at, there are disruptions. And disruptions in a way that you don't know what has hit you. आप लोगों ने जो ये परेड का प्रदर्शन किया, इससे हम लोग को बहुत अच्छा लगा। जिस जोश में आपने ये प्रदर्शन किया, उसी जोश में रोज का कार्य भी करिए। बहुत ही अच्छा प्रदर्शन था। थैंक यू वेरी मच। For all the students, you are the heart and soul of this institute, and whatever you do will reflect as a brand for NISM in the future. And we want you to be the best wherever you are. You are also an alumna. Normally, if you are a trainee for a day, you are an alumna for an institution. And then your connect to the institution grows. And at any stage of your life, when you feel that you are doing reasonably well, start giving back to something to your alma mater. But time is most important. If you can give time to your institution, nothing like it. To the families of NISM, I am very proud that in this last 5 years you have been able to develop a setup of this type, which is
निर्लज्जन
students have participated in all these events this year, which is more than 70%. And also it's the most important thing that we have not disturbed any academic calendar or any session. So the all credit goes to students and student coordinators. So now we are moving towards the prize distribution.
So now I would like to request Director sir, Registrar sir and Dean sir, sir, please distribute the prizes.
Sir, please look here.